Hello, everybody. Welcome out here to match play at Horizon Park for the EVP tournament on May 19th, 2012. You have two players here on the left-hand side, which is Klein and McCracken, who is leading the polls in the day. Also, we have on the right side Pebble and his partner. And again, this is going to be a great game. As you guys watch, make sure that you do take note, leave some comments on the blog, and also vote for your MVP player after the game is over on the polls to the right. And we'd like to take this moment to thank the Sand Club for putting on the tournament for the EVP. We'd like to also thank the players for coming out. We'd like to thank Dune Sport for supporting anything that happens out there on the sand. And we'd also like to thank Mason York for providing prizes to players that are voted as MVP of the game. And if they're chosen for four different games as the MVP player, then they will get a prize from Mason York. Again, thank you for joining us at this time, and enjoy. Make sure you vote.
Yeah, you have it. Sunscreen passes the toughest test under the sun. This is an American news. Sunscreen engineered to stay put in and out of the water. Water resistant 80 minutes uses direct it. Bullfrog on Facebook and Twitter.
Watch a Netflix on my smartphone, dude. I can instantly watch as many TV episodes and movies as I want. By the way, this year is eventually going to kill you anyway.
Yeah.
There you go. Instantly watch thousands of TV episodes and movies on all kinds of devices for only $8 a month with Netflix. Starting free trial today. See terms of use.
Macy's invites you to celebrate Brazil. Now through May 31st, camp just $3 to help save the Amazon rainforest. And there are special savings packs to use any day you choose through June 17th. Exclusions apply. Plus, enter for the chance to win a trip for four to Brazil. Courtesy of Delta Airlines and his Rio Atlantic Hotel. Text Brazil to 62297 or visit Macy's.com/Brazil Sweeps. No purchase necessary.
seriously, what is smooth bod shit to you? Let's make sure each trip finishes with a bunch of tail. Let's wash them. Pulling a fake, he'll give you a real shot. There's no threat to avoid a seatbelt tail. Day and night, click it or take it. What does the perfect cannonball sound like? Is it like this? Or is it like this? You don't determine it on that. Even Griswold gave it a shot. Treated ourselves to some nasty drumstick combos. It was the perfect way to end a perfect day.
Good times call for a nerdy, chocolatey drumstick.
So much more fun in the nasty blue freezer. So grab a delicious ice creamy snack at your nearest store.
Welcome back to the Bureau Skincare Face Anything Hotline. This week's topic, combination skin. My friends are telling me, and my face is really shiny. Unless you want to keep untagging, try new Bureau Combination Skin Balancing Cleanser. It laser targets dirt and oil without stripping natural moisture. Balancing combination skin. Yep, with Bureau, you'll be ready 24/7. Bureau Skincare. Face anything.
That concludes the game, as this is just finished up here. It looks like Klein and McCracken take the game. And so we hope that you guys have enjoyed this. Make sure that you find yourself over to the right-hand side of the screen and vote for your MVP player. And also, we'd like to thank Dunesport once again for putting on this tournament for the EVP. We'd like to thank Mason York for providing prizes to people that are chosen as MVP player. And we'd also like to thank Dunesport for supporting anything that happens out there on the sand. Remember that here at volleycritic.blogspot.com, critics are welcome here.